Hello, my name is Mary Cassatt, and today I will be talking about myself. First of all, I was born on May 22, 1844, in a city in Pennsylvania. I was one of the leading artists in the Impressionist movement in the year of the 1800s. When I moved to Paris, I became friends with Edgar Degas. After 1910, it began very difficult for me to see, which put an end to my professional painting career. And sadly, I died in the year of 1926. Thank you for watching.